I see the minutes?
What?
How can we see the minutes?
No, they won't be posted.
All right. What are we gonna do, our 3-minute talk?
That's next.
Okay, thanks.
Vote of comments.
Yeah, may I speak? All right, thank you. I'm not sure if you're, I'm sure you're familiar with this. It says Labaki County Flood Control District Number 3. It says aquatic vegetation treatment plan proposal. And it's an article on the Labaki River with treatment plant. And I saw this, and I was real impressed with that, because it is from your organization. And I was impressed with it because it has the treatment proposal, like what was proposed. But I do have some questions. Okay, so I think, just my opinion, I think this would be a great proposal to keep up on your website, you know, and update it as you get information. Because when I look at this proposal in 2023, I'm not really sure if that's the correct herbicide. It says chemical spray on Wesatch and Willow, and I'm not really sure if that's the right term. It's called a spot treatment. So that probably should say spot treatment. And then it says 10 feet from the riverbank, and I think y'all actually did it in the river.
No, it's
out of
the
river. But this
never sprayed in the water for the last 30 years. Never spray nothing in the water.
This is,
get that spray.
This is, thank you for saying that. Thank you for saying that you never sprayed in the water. But I did look down there, and the Wesatch was treated, and it is in the water area. It is in the 15 feet. But I don't
where think, the Wesatch were sprayed.
I don't think, you know,
never sprayed in the water.
But I'm a layperson, so I don't think the word spray is right. I think it was targeted, or specifically targeted on that one word. No, well, I'm just saying, this is my opinion, this is good, but I think it should say exactly, more clear word is exactly what people was y'all went with. And then also, and don't use the word spray if it was treated specifically to the plant. And because from what I understand, it's called spot treatment. Because I went down there and looked, and it looked like y'all just specifically treated those plants that you said were going to be. It didn't look like you did any spraying. Because if they would have sprayed, it would have hit other plants. So I'm just making a comment. And then also, what's really good about this is it talks about the river, like how long it is, the watershed of the river. That's really good. I read it, and it was really well written. And then here it talks about the flood control district in 1959 by the Texas legislature that it was created. I've read those documents back then, and it read specifically that the role of flood control was to work on improvements for the river, engaging in the community. But the problem that gets confusing is at one point y'all switched around to being a municipality, like it got switched. And so because it got switched, I think it would be good to put your mission in here and what the legislature was set up, you know, exactly. So that way we can get that clear whether you are going to be community engagement. The other thing is, on this one page, it talks about, which was excellent, so I'll show the, in 2022, when this was written for 2023, you actually researched when the high point was, but it was only for that month, but anyway, that's okay. It's always nice if you can go back 5 years or 3 years.
Go back on the website.
And so on this one, it says that your goal, see, here you're saying a goal, but I think that should be kind of in, like something about how y'all work to, you know, what your new creation is and what you can and can't do. But the series says the goal is to increase the infiltration of water into the soil and allow natural processes to heal the landscape. And I know what that means because I've done a lot of reading. And what that means is having native plants or filter, you know, so instead of just running into the river, it's, you know, all this property that, that aligns the river, instead of it just going into the river and flooding the town, that the community works together to create a larger buffer. And at the same time, that's true with y'all, with what you do, have more of a buffer so you can hold, so that way keep the plants aligned. But for my research, it's really like the landowners all along, you know, starting in Malton all the way through, need to help out. But I guess what I'm trying to say is, you say that you want to infiltrate, but I think it should actually say how. So that way the people that are reading this understand. And then on the next place, it talks about undesired vegetation and then promoted vegetation. And I've said this before, it really needs to list specifically what plants you're promoting and specifically which ones are undesired. And you know, y'all have Texas Parks and Wildlife, and those people, they have the knowledge. They can tell you what to put in there. And then also, I noticed this said that y'all's jurisdiction was 5.35 miles, and I was wondering if it was 5.5 miles. So I was just curious which one is right. And then it says here, desired vegetation. I'm quite aware that y'all's plans are going to change, and you don't want to lock yourself in. I mean, that's understandable. But what needs to happen is an overall guideline, for
that white car needs to move.
One right here.
Yes. Thank you.
Just an overall guideline for basically what the statement was to infiltrate, you know, conservation efforts, things like that. And then on one of these pages, it says bottlenecking, debris, creating a dam. I think those plants, it needs to be more specific and more generic. And these are things Texas Parks can help you with, or you know, your friends with AgriLife or USDA. And then here it says that there's concerns about erosion. I think that those concerns should be made public, or you know, so that we can figure out. And then also, I you know, y'all are going after the Johnson grass, but I as a layperson, I don't really know why you're targeting the Johnson grass. So I'm just going to assume it's the height. Y'all don't like the height. So I think that the reason why you're targeting it, and then also I read somewhere in here that you were going to work with the city on a treatment plan. I think the explanation needs to be why are y'all targeting it? You know, what's wrong with Johnson grass?
We're going to target everything from the high school, from the water, to the 50-foot, to the bank, and our workhouse, we're not going to do the bank. From 5 foot of water, we target that grass back there, so we can get this water down and get this sand built up, the flow down. That's what we target. That's our goal. That's what we're trying to do. Is just build up the sand. It was this tall, now it's that tall. We need to get this stuff down here. That's our goal.
And so I guess what I'm saying is, like, that goal needs to be specifically in there. And so basically what I'm trying to say is that...
You don't have to answer. That would just drive them
to do. I think it's excellent. And it's, I think it'd be good for all of our community to know. And then... And then here it said wicking, but what happened to wicking? You know, y'all did a broadcast.
That's great.
Yeah, I know y'all did a broadcast, but... And so anyway, I think you left the room. But what I was saying is, this is really good. And I was saying this would be really good to have on your website corrected and a little bit more homework on it. And I think you answered me already. You said no. To put this on the website? Because this is great. This is what people want to see.
We take consideration.
So, here, do you want my copy? Okay,
yep, thank you. Copy of what you said?
I'm just listening to the room.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you for your answer.
Yes, sir.
Moving on, fine.
Okay, that is going to be doesn't have a note on it somewhere?
So, I have it in my report. I didn't leave it on.
We got a motion made by him.
I'll second.
During the job, approve the finance. All favor.
Aye.
All opposed. More small.
Do they want to know the rate of that day?
Do you know the rate of this today? All the time, correct?
No.
But surely it will change.
Oh, yeah.
The phone line should be a thing.
I don't know. And then they can call up and just call.
Interesting. Now, cables in this one.
Today's the 23rd, so we'll be Friday.
Just like after the period, you've got 10 days to do something good. And all that.
Good point.
We would tell you. And the government would,
unfortunately, just a long way.
Yes, and I'm going to talk about it.
$97. She has a little game. The walk down is $50.
What? That much less?
I got farm food and all that stuff. It's a good stuff. I just love that.
Wait a minute, this is for the house?
Yeah.
Yes.
That'll be it. And she's in there, like, she's on the road and everything.
It's a company today.
They give me a company.
Right. This is true, definitely.
Well, if you have to win, then you should have something to do. Yeah, well, she made the farm. Second companies. Where? Except this quote. All the favor.
Aye.
All vote.
But it's very good to me. I think if you don't mind, only because I have other business there, I will check on the grid. And see that, make sure that he's a mayor. So I can report back.
Yeah.
That's very good news.
Really?
It's actually all the ones now.
Yeah.
We got a motion.
I'll second this, sir.
cars. All, on favor?
Aye.
All opposed? They explain the wheels of research. It's complete. That's why I see.
Down in 2019, and I saw all the plants dead in the water, and they didn't get dead on their own.
They didn't get sprayed on their own.
Well,
we got motion.
That was runoff.
We got motion made by me.
I'll second it.
So just because you say something, it's not, you have to show proof.
You have to show proof too.
I do have proof.
But did you get it tested, see if it's sprayed or whatever? Just to be able to. We did not spray nothing in the water, that's for sure.
Our attorney asked y'all to test before and after.
Alright.
But, that's, you know, the plants are green now, so obviously y'all didn't spray the water.
You okay with
that? Yeah, I'm going to ask you to go to the officer and direct you to the library.
Maybe that red, yes, God knows.